What's up, YouTube? I'm back with another banger for y'all. Hey, man. Hey, I'm becoming consistent with them. I'm coming with them. But today, we're going to be doing a cooking video. Y'all feel me? Y'all feel? We're going to be doing a cooking video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Make sure you subscribe. Let's get to the video.
It's working. She said she a virgin. It's hurting. She ain't never showed me love when my pockets hurting. Now she see a nigga on. She fucking and slurping. And they see me putting on. And got them nervous. We don't ever need a bone. I did it on purpose. And I used to.
Alright, so y'all see, we in the kitchen. Think I'm gonna make some Obey wings today. Hold on. We got the chicken. We're going to have to thaw it out, of course. But I'm going to thaw it out. I'm going to clean it. Then we're going to get right to it. You feel me? Got the chicken. Sit that right there. We got our Ma Johnson. Sit that real quick. We got our Obey. You feel me? But yeah. So, I'm going to thaw this chicken out. I'm going to clean it. And then we gonna start cooking. Get this open. I'll try to just run some water on them real quick. Not steaming hot water, but run some water on them so I can break them up and put them in a bowl. Then let them thaw out for a while. Got a blade. They froze and salad. I'm gonna go ahead and start throwing these out, and then when they're done throwing out, I'll get back to y'all.
Alright, so
the chicken almost thawed out, but we got our pot, we got our grease. Y'all feel me? Got rice. So, I just washed the pot, so there's water in there. Hold on, let me set y'all up. Hold on. There we go. Bang, bang. Grease in there. Gotta take this out. Wait, fuck it. There we go. Got it like this. So we gonna pile grease in there, you feel me? Oh, can't be splashing. All right, that's good. All right, so then we going. So we got our chicken, but I'm gonna clean it. Then I'm gonna cut it in half. I'm gonna cut all of them in half. You know. So if it's good, we don't want whole chicken. We just want wingettes. That's what we want. I couldn't get that out. But we want wingettes. So I'm going to clean it, cut it, and then I'm going to cook it. And then I'm going to put the Obey on there last. Y'all going to see. Watch this.
All right, so as y'all can see, chicken is cut up. And clean. Now I'm about to put it back in the bowl. Yes, I did wash my hands. in the store. I walked in. Turn it down. I don't want to find the grease. Alright, so once the grease get hot, I'm gonna start throwing them in the grease. Put it over here. Got the lights out. You know? Make sure y'all keep the lights out. But yeah.
That is my
pe- Shut up!
We're gonna wait for the grease to get hot. Then we're gonna get right to it. Alright, as y'all can see, our grease is hot. We got the chicken. It's nice and seasoned. We just gonna, hold on, let's sit it right here. We're gonna, you feel me? Take one piece at a time, but we just gonna take a couple and drop them in there like that. Put that in there like that. And we're probably gonna do like 5 or 6 at a time. 4, 5. Yeah. 6. All right, so now we just wait for them to get done. Then we're gonna put our Old Bay in here. We're gonna put it, we're just gonna sprinkle a little bit at the bottom. You don't never need too much over there. You sprinkle a little bit at the bottom, put the top on it, shake it around, you feel me? Just shake it around a little bit, and then, bam, got you some fire. You feel me? I'm the best cook in the world.
Nigga, please.
Don't get it. Duh, and miss control. You heard? All right, but yeah, we're gonna wait for this to, we're gonna wait for them first, the first batch to cook. Then I'm gonna show y'all how I'm gonna throw it in there. And I'm gonna show y'all the finished process. All right, so as y'all can see, chicken is just about done. So got our bowl, we gotta hurry up. Got our bowl, got our Obey. Then we just gonna get up in there. Just cover the bottom. Enough to cover the bottom. There we go. All right. So then we're gonna sit it right here. Get our fizzy fork. You up. Get our chicken. It don't matter how you put it in there. You don't gotta be dressing it up in there. Just get it up in the bowl. But you gotta make sure you get your chicken in the bowl fresh out the pot. Because it's still hot. Got a nice little bit of grease on there. And that's how you catch it over there. We're gonna come back to that grease in a second. Put the top on there. Then you feel me. Go on. Wet it all around. Feel me. Shake it up a little bit more. Bam. Look at that. Now look at that. Tell me.
Tell me I ain't like that. Tell me I ain't that nigga. Fresh old bay wing. You feel me? I told y'all something, didn't I? I know. I know I told y'all something. Hold on, I got something for y'all. Now, if you ain't got this with your chicken, if you ain't got that, you feel me? That good old Kool-Aid, you feel me? Yeah, you see.
Say another motherfucking word and this shit is over. And I ain't playing, nigga.
I drunk some, don't trip. But that good Kool-Aid, you feel me? Now, if you ain't got the good Kool-Aid with your chicken, you ain't doing it right. Like, who are you? You feel me? Who really are you? You know? But yeah, unless you bought it from the store, that's different. I give you a pass on that. But if you out here making chicken without Kool-Aid, what is you doing? Like, for real. What is you doing? Say no. But for real. But, all right. Hold on, let me turn the speech off real quick. I'm going to finish cooking the chicken, and I'm going to show y'all at the end. Oh, no, you know what? I'm going to end it here. I'm going to end it right here. Because I showed y'all enough. This is our product right here. You feel me? But, yeah. Thank y'all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And press the notification bell. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. See y'all next time.
At you, Malibu, Malibu. Spending daddy's money with an attitude. Roxanne, 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 Roxanne.